If you are into graphics designing, then you might be already aware of Sketch. Sketch is a digital design toolkit that is available exclusively for macOS only. When comparing Photoshop and Sketch side by side, when it comes to graphic designing, Sketch is the one that you should opt for web-based graphic designing. Now, the saddest part is that it is not available for Windows and only available for Mac. But in this video, you will find a software called Lunacy which will let you create, open or edit .sketch files. Well, I'm Ash from 5people.com and today in this video, let's see how to open Sketch files in Windows. Another best part about Lunacy is that Lunacy is a free software while Sketch is a premium software. Sketch is priced at around $99 per year and you are required to pay that amount to use it on your macOS system. But that's not the case with Lunacy. You can download Lunacy from their official website for completely free. For that, first of all, go to the link given in the description below, which will take you to the website, which is the official website of Lunacy. From there, you will find three options. One is to download it from the Windows Store, and the other two are to download the portable version and installer version. In my case, I will download the installer file, which is sized at around 15 megabytes, and the portable version size at around 30 megabytes. If you are downloading the portable version, then you are not required to install it. You can directly open and use it. But that's not the case with Windows installer. You are required to install and it to your computer. After that, you will be able to use it. In my case, I have already downloaded the installer file. Here is the Lunacy setup. I'll just double tap on it, click on run. Now I'll just click on the install button to quickly install Lunacy to Windows. I have already done it. I'll just go to starts all app and I'll just select Lunacy. And there you go, I'll just open Lunacy. Now a splash screen will appear and the beta icon on the top indicates that this is still in a developer stage and the stable version will be released pretty soon with important features and stuff. So this is how the Lunacy software will open or like. You have a lot of options on the top bar, then you have the properties, code and export section on the right side and the different layers are present at the left side. I have already downloaded a sketch file in here which is a mockup. I'll just click on the three dots icon, then click on open, select the sketch file and wait until it fetches and straightens all the layers. So there you go, we have successfully opened a .sketch file in here. Now you are free to play with any tools that is readily available in this software. You can change the font, delete or add layers, add images, resize the different components. You can adjust the width, height, shadows, blur it and do a lot more. To add an image, you can click on the image section. You can add profiles. You can save the presets and all. And to export it, you can click on the three dot icon and you can save it as a .sketch file for future reference and can be again used it in a sketch in Mac. Also, you can export it in PNG format so that you get the raw image. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If yes, please be sure to subscribe to my channel for similar updates. Leave a comment down below and like the video and I'll catch you in the next one.